Alrighty. So that went pretty well. That slid on there pretty good. Took a little bit more force than the plastic clamp up top. And in a second, I'll clamp this one. And we'll see how it works. The only problem I've had so far is that when I tried to thread the nylon hose, I kinked it once. I didn't cut it to length, and I think it'll be okay. This hose is real similar to those pancake compressor hoses that are coiled up. Probably the same stuff. But we'll see how this goes.